1, 2, 3.
A simple man from Carolina. Paper and his pen somehow drew himself to Texas, never looking back again. And every back road had its story, and all the people that he saw all became a visual memory on the paper he would draw. And on this journey he found a hilltop and a dude he knew was right. So we sat there at his table, caption all in black and white, as he soaked himself in freedom. His trade became his hands, although some would have a blind eye. The one that mattered understands. Through his travels, he will tell you from the bottom of his heart how the pages just continue and how life becomes his art. He's not anybody's hero, just the father of his son. Someday we'll all be famous from his work that's never done. A simple man from Carolina, with his paper and his pen, somehow drew himself to Texas, never looking back again.